We have a lot of choices today when it comes to materials. Constantly we see that when we come back to doing something real or something natural, it gives us a good feeling. Wood has been used for all times, but it also has some weaknesses. Can we overcome them so we can use the material for a longer time in practical applications? Fungus need water, and wood likes water. So whenever you cannot avoid having a moist wood or wet wood, then you have to protect it somehow. Well, Kebony started by some ideas about changing the wood properties without adding a fungicide or biocide.
Kebony is sourced from fast-growing softwoods. We give softwoods new properties like increased hardness, increased density, and increased durability.
The process is called fertilization. If we think about wood as a sponge, it will suck up water if you put it in water. There are channels, there are voids, there are cell walls. And the cell wall is quite dense by itself, but still water molecules can travel into the cell wall and swell the wood. We can then add those small molecules into a water solution. We use standard vacuum pressure to have the liquid flow through the open voids. Then it will migrate from the voids into the cell wall together with the water molecules. Upon making a resin, then we can cure that resin inside the cell wall. So when the water leaves, we are left with the process where the resin is cured inside the cell structure. That's why Kebony is more dimensionally stable. We increase the density by between 25 and 35%. That will increase the hardness. So not only the biological properties, but also the mechanical properties and the physical properties is changed to the better.
Well, you can get the properties and the look of a tropical hardwoods without any negative deforestation.
That's wood science, it's chemistry, and it's process engineering.